Whoa.
To uninstall this mod.
You're Steve. Am I Steve too?
No, you're you. I'm Steve.
I look like Steve.
Well, to me you look
purple. I look purple. I think this is pretty good. But it's not the seed I wanted. The seed I put in was your name. That was a pretty good seed. But it's dark and I have no weapons. How come there's no mobs?
There we go. And I am me.
Are you?
I am.
Oh. You don't look like it. You still look like Steve. I don't think it has anything to do with you.
Because you look like you and I look like me, so.
Okay, I don't see any mobs. And I know I have the difficulty on 3. But you know, I had so many problems with this thing last night. Oh, there's
maybe
a creeper.
Maybe just because we haven't been in that area?
No, there's a creeper.
Yeah, I see the creeper. Yeah, and there's the skelly over there. Okay. So, are we starting officially now?
Yeah, I'm.
Okay.
I mean, we don't have to have all of this recorded if we don't want to.
Okay.
But this is a nice little hill here. Oh.
I got him.
How are you gonna get him? You don't have a bow.
I have Fists of Fury.
He's very optimistic.
And Leg of Steel. He did. I lost 2 hearts.
There's a pig up here. Oh, so what's our building going to be made out of?
Blocks.
Yeah.
Blocks. I don't know.
Ooh, is that a cave up there?
Now there's one right here next to me.
Oh, going down. I was looking up at that mountain over there. This is a nice view. There's a jungle here, and there's this taiga. And very cool.
Yeah, maybe with the jungle being there, we could get one of the most rare blocks out of the way quick.
Maybe. I did make a crafting bench already.
Okay.
I just want this to be flat before I put it down. There.
I'm trying to decide what tools are the most essential at this point. I just want to make one of everything. At least a pick so I can go get some cobble.
I forgot when I have Skype, I have the bubbles on the bottom popping up too. And that's where my screen is right now. So sorry, people.
We want to officially start it here.
Officially? You're going to announce it and everything?
Yeah. I can say hello to our peeps and stuff.
Okay. You can do that. I'm a little less formal.
Hello, people. Here with PurpleNepenthe. I said that right that time.
Nepenthe.
We are... Nepenthe. Okay. We are... doing a little I don't know what we want to call it.
Challenge.
For the blocks. Challenge. We are going to try to collect every block that you can get in
the overworld.
In the overworld, yeah. We're not gonna risk going into the nether at this point. Or the end or stuff like that. But and how many did you say there were?
I had 57.
57 blocks, okay. And from time to time you'll see different like blocks reappearing and stuff like that on my screen because my internet is being derpy. This pig is running from me.
Run, pig, run, save yourself.
Need to get some food.
Yeah, I probably will too soon. And I didn't get any seeds from all that grass I was eating either. And you can't eat cocoa beans without the wheat.
Yeah, we got a good starting point here with taiga and a jungle over that way, and boom, I already got some sand.
I'm trying to get seeds.
Yeah, let's see if I can grab some.
I got one! Yay! We have to celebrate those small little victories.
Huh, I'm not getting any.
There's an egg. You know, I really wish we could cook those things in-game.
Yeah. I have two eggs at this point. There's a few chickens down here.
Where are you, chicken?
Give me seeds!
He is running. That little chicken. Evil.
I hear a zombie.
Don't tell me those things.
I've got to be over a cave here.
Come on, eggs. I should be getting these. There we go.
I'm not. I have busted at least 40 grass blocks and no seeds.
Okay, I don't know where our hill is, because I get that lost that fast.
Okay, hang on.
I'm going. I think I found it. I think I found it. Nope, I'm in the top of the wrong one. Oh, it's over there.
I see you.
I am not really good with directions, let me tell you. Oh, that's...
Ooh, I have...
What?
I've got to eat. Now I gotta go gather some cobble to make a stove. Furnace.
I'm doing that right now.
Oh, okay. And... Let me see if I can find some cobble.
Okay, so I had to come. We have to come up with a name for what we call this because.
Oh, real quick.
I'm definitely going to be doing an intro.
Yeah.
And.
I would, but I suck horribly at those things. And I just got disconnected.
He's left me all alone.
There we go. Okay, so I can get back up here. There was no coal in that little cave.
Oh, yeah. We need that. Or some trees.
I have saplings.
Well, wood to make into coal.
Oh yeah, I turned all mine into planks. Let me gather some more wood real quick. Make an axe.
That was lag. I had lag.
Stone axe. I got a seed.
I have one too.
There's another one. And another.
I could tell my viewers, unfortunately, I look like Steve. To myself, anyway.
Yeah, you look fine to me. And then, you know, I look. When we first started, I looked like Steve, but I seem to have fixed that. Okay. You have a furnace. You have two charcoal.
I did that.
Alright, I'm making some more.
Okay, we have 8 torches. And I need to cook. something. So I don't starve.
Which I have some of those if you need some. And disconnected again.
He just likes leaving me.
Mm-hmm. I didn't even leave this area on my screen. I made it all the way down here back to this little mini cave.
Okay, so did you ever get to see my Monka Boy challenges?
No.
Okay, so do you know what that challenge is?
No.
Okay, so this guy named Monka Boy on one of those forums said that Minecraft was too easy and that he could get a full iron armor, which will protect them from basically everything, in 15 minutes. And so that was the challenge. King Noob started it, and what we had to do was start in a new world. And I think I lost him again. Or wait until he comes back. Oh, and I have chicken. I can eat. Okay. So you had 15 minutes to get your iron armor. And like I said, King Noob started it. And I did it like 6 times.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. And I don't think I did it. I never did it in 15 minutes. So it's basically... Other people did. Like, one person... Well, Ray, of course. Ray did it a couple of times.
So I tried doing... I believe it was Etho's Treasure Hunter Challenge. Where you had 30 minutes to find as many chests as you could. And I failed miserably at that because I was too busy looking for jungle temples which don't have that one chest in them.
Okay, sun's going down. That's not a good thing in my book, usually.
There it goes. Let's see. Where that'll get me. I'm gonna make a chest real quick. Cause I figure there will be dying.
Yes. No, I don't want my viewers to get, you know, the wrong impression and think that I want to die.
Gather just a little bit more wood real quick.
You do have dirt on you, right?
I have 2 blocks.
Okay. You're gonna need it.
Okay. Placing some of these trees I've chopped down. More here. Another. Okay. Let me grab this wood. Okay.
Okay, so I basically turned the top of this into two block high. So the only thing that can really come up here is the spider, and the only thing that can hit us is a skeleton.
Okay.
So now you just need to get a... Oh, nice. You got a lot of food.
Those in there, those in there, that in there.
Well, I don't want to go down there. I don't see anything. I don't know why. This was an interesting thing with my server before, is that it always felt like there weren't enough mobs for... But I did put this on hard. Maybe I'm not on hard.
I left 3 pork chops in the furnace for you.
Oh, thank you. So, do you see anything bad out there? We might be pretty lucky.
No. Don't see anything at this point.
Oh, and I don't have a hoe. I don't know why I'm coming down here when I don't have a hoe. Make hoe.
I don't see any baddies.
You think we're just incredibly lucky, or do you think something's wrong?
I'm not sure. We did see Creeper and a skeleton earlier. I heard a zombie. Okay. I need to find an actual cave.
Like that one up there?
Source of coal. Yeah, I need to find a source of coal. Where did you see it? Is it over here?
Look over here.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Do you think there's coal in there? Usually, if that's extreme hills, there usually isn't much in the way of resources inside those things.
I'll go check it out real quick. Hey. Yeah, there's a zombie and an Enderman over in this valley. And I see...
Seems like there should be more, though.
Oh,
okay, I have to really have to stop jumping off of two high blocks things.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think to bad things. Doesn't feel like I'm doing it.
Oh god, Enderman's pissed. Oh god.